McKenzie. McKenzie just in front. Battle of Midway's pressing hard on the outside. McKenzie or Battle of Midway. It could go either way. Battle of Midway. Battle of Midway beats McKenzie in the San Pasqual. Giant Expectations third. Pavel was fourth.
It was a battle down the stretch in the Grade 2 San Pasqual last weekend over a sloppy racetrack at Santa Anita. Battle of Midway and McKenzie. Because he's also a father.
No.
Still racing out of retirement because
really?
Things didn't necessarily go his way in the breeding shed. But yes, he did pregnant 5 mares out of the 61 he was bred to. And this is his first little one to be born February 7th. So that was yesterday. The filly is out of the Giants Causeway's mare La Boheme and bred by Thoro-Bred Stables, who also bred Battle of Midway. And according to the Blood Horse article, gosh, you can't get enough of these little foals. That's adorable. But how about this? According to the Blood Horse article, it was a family affair with Battle of Midway's full sister, Rigged Smart, observing the arrival of her niece from across the hallway.
Okay, very cool.
So born February 7th at Chesapeake Farm near Lexington. That was too darn cute. And so do you think Battle of Midway will stick around long enough to see his baby on the track?
I don't know. Daddy's doing a lot of traveling.
Daddy is doing a lot of traveling.
Right?
Up next.